Back to the stream. We are back. We're back today. Oh, I don't want to be showing that yet. There we go. We're back. Back today to tackle some more Dark Souls 2 content. That's what we're going for right now. Yesterday we started out. We walked in there. We entered Dranlake for the very first time. We did some exploration. We have made our way to the Valley of the Fallen Giants or something like that, I think. So we're right there, and we're gonna get started momentarily. Let's get the game loaded. Let's get into it, because I want to see how far we can make it for tonight. Probably going to be streaming around 2.5 hours or so. So, you know, probably until around 7 p.m. U.S. Eastern Time is what we're looking at. So with that said, let's see if we can get the game going. Last time I tried this, it crashed on me. Let me see if I can do better this time. There we go. Okay, let us begin. Or continue our Dark Souls 2 adventure. Let's continue it. Over in Majula. We're going to take the bonfire back. We're going to travel back. We're going to go over to the other zone. Let's see what we got. Let's travel over to the Forest of Fallen Giants. To the Cardinal Tower. We haven't done much of anything at the Cardinal Tower yet. So it should be interesting to start looking around here. Oh, there's a ladder there. I didn't even notice the ladder there when I first came over here. I knew there was somebody here. I didn't talk to them. You want me to buy something? What would you like me to buy? What do you sell? That's all well and good, but I haven't much currency. I have no currency at the moment. So give me time.
My name is Malentia.
Malentia, give me a little bit of time, please.
You're a stranger to this land.
I am a stranger. Yes, I've just gotten here.
Get as strangers these days. Everybody's pulling rubber.
I jumped down a dark whirlpool tornado thing. The war.
And the giants crossed the sea.
Ooh. What else?
It seemed like the battles would never end.
Okay.
Poor folk like myself have nary a place to sleep.
Sounds awful.
Keep all me things right with me.
Oh, so you're a little bit of a pack
then
rat there.
We travel light. They say these trees grew from the
remains of giants, huh?
Each carcass sprouted new life growing into a witcher. But you
know
what they also say? Don't believe what I know. It's high time that I pick
You're
up and move.
You're gonna pick up and move? I just got to know you.
I've a bargain for you, Nick.
A bargain, huh? Anything now, or? Well, I guess I'll...
Lonely times these
I'll be patient. There's some steps up. So what do we have out here? I remember there was a shiny. Is there another person to talk to? That's not a person to talk to! He's evil! No! Ah! Well, I mistimed that all over the place. Well, he was done. So now, there is a shiny over there, which I desire to get. Couple shinies down here. A few. Where is the main entrance? Okay, the main entrance to that is somewhere over here. So first, let's explore this area over here a little bit. Let's take a look up the steps and see what we have up here first. Try to see. What do we have? It's locked. They're always locked. trapped behind the door. Always locked. Let's climb down the ladder. What's down here? Okay. Uh-oh. Something bad happened down there. Oh, something bad's gonna happen right here! Well, there's a little dick, isn't he? Oh, he stabbed me. I wasn't ready for that. I was not ready. Still warming up. Warming up. That was the first death of the day. Shouldn't have been a death. At all. But that's okay. It's literally right down here. I slide down. Let's grab some of these. Now. One, two, three! And you're done. A life gem. I love life gems. Okay. Let's see what we have over in this direction. It doesn't open from this side. Okay. What do we have over here? Ooh, a path and a fog door. There's a fog door. I don't know what's in there. Hello? There you go, buddy. Hey. What's up? I was trying to parry. And he had another thought on his mind. He didn't want me to parry. That's okay. What's beyond the door? Beyond the mist? What could it be? Nothing. Ah, this is over near the shiny, it looks like. It's by the shiny. Oh, there's archers. See, this leads. This is going to be interesting to explore, I think. Wonder if eventually I'll be able to beat those stones down. For now, I see things that need a slaying. Oh my, where'd you come from? Oh, crap! Uh-oh. Oh, my. Oh, I'm playing awfully right now. I must get back into the, I must get back into the appropriate mindset. My mindset right now is not where it should be. Let's be a little bit more careful. Oh, there is a creature down there. I didn't notice it. There's like a toad kind of creature. There's something. Alright, buddy. That one's down. See, they swing. They appear to swing faster, generally speaking. And XEXPXMX, how you doing, my friend? Welcome back to the stream. We are starting our Dark Souls 2 adventure. This is day 2. And of course it's locked. How are you doing this fine day? Yes, I beat Dark Souls 1 last Friday. Finally. So we beat that last Friday. Relit the flame underneath the land and just overall had a hell of a good time. So yeah, we beat Dark Souls 1 and started up Dark Souls 2 briefly yesterday. Kind of did a little mini stream yesterday to get a little acclimated to the way things happen in here, which it's a little different. It is a little different than what I'm used to. Game Spy, how are you doing, buddy? How are you doing today? Let's see. I'm doing okay, actually. I mean, I did have a full day of work, so I'm looking forward to relaxing and kind of de-stressing here a little bit. Man, these guys are jerks. I feel like a total noob again, to be honest with you. Because the controls are obviously familiar, but a little bit different, and the timing is just a little bit different. You beat it last week as well. Congratulations! That is totally awesome. Yeah, it was a great feeling to beat the game. I was like, man, that felt cool. It was such a great game too. And Dark Souls 1 was amazing. So have you played Dark Souls 2 before, or was it only a or is this your first foray into watching that as well? Let's see. What'd you drop? A life gem? Hollow Soldier Gauntlets. They probably suck, but I'll take a look. Yeah, they're no good. Well, I see your point. De-stressing with Dark Souls is not necessarily the first thing you think of when you think, oh, hey, look, let's play a game where the sole purpose is to die repeatedly and be absolutely mercilessly destroyed. But at the end of the day, it's still a game, and that feels good. I gotta keep remembering when I parry to not let them fall. That's one of the bigger changes that I've noticed, is the fact that they have to fall on their ass before I can actually perform an appropriate parry. Which, hey, I mean, I'm okay with, but I like the old way. I'm used to the old way. So I gotta take it a little bit easier. Played up to the forest at a friend's, but don't own the game yet. Ah, okay. Oh no. I messed up. I'm being a noob! There we go. How about some of that? Use this life gem. J-Trod, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. I just started this game too. I am a total noob at Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 1 just beat last Friday. But as far as Dark Souls 2 goes, a total and utter noob. So it's exciting. I'm very excited to... What the hell? I'm really excited to get into the game. You fire user? Oh my god, where'd you come from? Stop throwing fire at me! This is unfair, you're not being nice. I guess I can't parry a shield. Maybe I can. Maybe my timing was off. You're just gonna be leaving that... Just stabby McStabberson. That's fine. It's fine. Just stay still. Let me get behind you. Okay, you watch Dark Souls on Twitch. Yeah, that was... I can't recommend it highly enough. Amazing game. Incredible. Incredible game. Well, let's move out of the way for the fire. I'm sure he's going to throw something at me, isn't he? Yeah, he tried. Let's break up some boxes. You never know. There's a lot of places to explore I haven't explored yet up here. I don't know if I want to go down yet. Maybe I'll go down. I'll take a look. I'll take a look down here. What do you think? Let's see. Uh-oh. That's a big guy. He looks like a big guy. I'm gonna go this way. This guy looks like a smaller guy. Can I talk to you? Hello?
Ogre. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times.
Yeah, well, it, I felt the same way. I was like, well, yeah, I would love to be challenged. Let's get a tough game going.
My name is Pate.
Hello, Pate.
I journey hither and thither.
Hither and thither?
Treasure hunt.
Treasure hunt,
be
okay.
Careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits.
Unsavory bandits?
Like you.
Oh my. Well.
Oh yes. You be cautious. There's treasure in there for
treasure?
Certain, at the entrance. I saw the same design earlier. I was with this warrior, you see. And he... The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself.
Well, serves him right.
Trapped him in... I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed.
The gent's ring? How about you give me that ring?
I'll leave this...
you don't want to give me the ring? Wait. Uh-oh. There's things! They're coming! God damn it. Okay. Let's, I gotta get the timing down. It's both distressing and de-stressing. At the same exact time, which is why Dark Souls is awesome. Uh-oh! Tried to archer me! Oh no, I've just trapped myself inside. With all manner of foul beasts. What's gonna happen now? Oh, there's lots of stuff. Oh well. That didn't open. Or that didn't crack. Alright. How about we look inside? Because apparently the way is locked behind me. Okay, shiny. I like the shinies. Oh my! They're just coming out of nowhere! Oh, I didn't want to jump right there. I made a mistake. Oh, shit. Oh, don't stab me! Would love to hit multiples. Can I not hit multiples anymore? How would you all come outside and say hello? And I'll say hello to you, too! No! Hey-ya! Gotcha. What about you? Oh, you're trying to hit me with your shield, huh? That's not gonna work! You're too slow! Too slow. Alright, let's go back inside. I'm a little distressed at the lack of life gems. Or, I guess, the lack of Estus. I'm used to Dark Souls 1 where Estus was a bit more plentiful earlier in the game. I'm not feeling that way right now. Hey, buddy, come on. Come on, I'm right here. Don't leave. Oh, an arrow. Oh, he shot me. He got me. Yeah, that was a good shot on his part. I am playing a warrior. And that's really because I had played a warrior in Dark Souls 1, so I figured let's continue. So, yes. Jtrod, thank you very much for the follow, my friend. Yeah, I am playing a warrior. I feel like a total noob. Oh, I mistimed it. Oh, you're gonna just hold your shield up. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I'm being an idiot. How about I jump at you? Hello? Goodbye? So long. Well, at least I can purchase life gems. That's cool. I like that. Of course, you need souls to purchase the life gems. And every now and then, that doesn't work out. So now... Oh, what the hell? How am I supposed to get over there? Can I climb it? I don't think I can climb that. No. Well, but look, I can walk over here. Well, I can get out! Look at that! I proved you wrong! See? What's the message, eh? Be wary of a liar. Hey, Sabretooth! I had a good day. I hope you had a good day too, my friend. Thank you very much for the well wishes with the stream. I'm gonna see how many times I can die today. Going for it. All right. So Jtrod did knight. Looked like better stats. From what I understand from playing Dark Souls 1, is you can't really screw up too badly, because you can effectively. I mean, like you effectively build your character as the game goes on anyway. So I think you could pretty much do whatever you want. And also in this game, from what I understand, there's a respec. You can actually respec if you want to. So it also reduces the potential problems with the allocation of stats.
Prey upon travelers.
Well, yeah, I escaped. Oh, the white sign soapstone. What is that?
To call out for help
to one another.
Across the with luck.
I see.
Well, I hope.
Anything else to talk
careful.
To me? No, nothing else. Okay. I did see a shiny over here, so let's get the shiny. Ooh. Stuff. A green blossom. And what's in here? This looks deadly like a trap! Oh my god. Oh, that was some Indiana Jones style trap dodging. Oh my god. No, no, no. No. Stop. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, they're all here. They're all coming to say hello. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Well, I avoided the trap, but I got decimated by the enemies. Alright, let's try that again. I will say though, like, Dark Souls is one of the few experiences where you don't even really care that you're dying so much. I don't know if you've had the same feeling. But it just feels, it's just fun anyway. Now granted, you don't want to die that much. But I mean, it's still a good experience, I find. Yeah, that was a little tricky. Trying to trick us up there. I'll take the Estus Flares, what the hell. I'm gonna eventually have to use a human effigy, I think, because as I die, my life gets smaller and smaller. The unfortunate fact of death. But I do wish to retrieve my souls. Alright, now. I know if someone's coming. Come on up. Come on. Yeah, that was something they did not have in the first one. So that's something I'm trying to get used to. A little bit. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Dying is a fact of life in this game. Or in this series. So it's like, well, whatever. You gotta make the best of what you got. Let's see if I can get behind. Can I get behind you? I'd like to backstab you. Please? No? How about I just swing you a couple times? There we go. I can do that too. Whatever way you want to do it, I can oblige. Oh, son of a bitch, I forgot about the fire. Oh my god. Back up a little bit. Of course, the fire doesn't hurt them. Why would the fire hurt them? Oh, nice try with that shield, buddy, but you're not gonna land it. Well, I'm gonna run right past you. I don't like you. Nope, not one bit. How about we go back down the ladder? I'm gonna have to buy a ton of life gems. Next, when I retrieve... Oh, there are my souls. I like that. Now, let's try to get this... Let's try to take care of this room a little bit more clever-like. Come on. There you go. Like that one. Any other traps I can trigger? That I can kill them like that? No, nothing. Uh-oh. Ah, they're all here. Big overhand! How about I dodge next time? You gonna let me dodge? You're not gonna let me dodge. Oh my god, there's another one behind me. Son of a bitch. I'm still alive! Holy shit! Ah, I'm not alive anymore. I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead, and I was premature in assuming my death. All right, let's try that again. So let's explore. Let's kill this guy. Now, I will kill you as well. Me. Keep swinging! Oh, you dick! Uno, dos, tres! Yeah. I need to pick up some life gems. I think I'm gonna try to get my souls, and then I'm gonna go buy some life gems. Oops, I forgot about you. Why'd I forget about you? So now, let's see. I'm assuming that was the guy that kept chasing me up here before. So now, let's see if I can... see if I can be smart about this. See if I can be a little smart. Let's hit you! And one more! Alright. Now, oh my god, he's right there. He is there. It was not the same guy. Not the guy I thought about. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try to get up on this guy and just backstab. Don't move! Ow. Oh, a ladder. I didn't even see the ladder before. I didn't see the ladder. I'm assuming I can take out the fire guy. So I don't have to worry about him tossing stuff at me. What the fuck? Hey, buddy. Just go. Why does that sound so close? What? No, 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 no. No! No, you can stay up there. I don't mind. I'm not... No, I wish no quarrel with you. I feel no need to attack. Oh, you seem nasty. Okay, I got one of them. See? One at a time. Let's do it one at a time here. Go ahead. Go ahead, try to swing. Go ahead. Come on. Yeah, here. Oh, no. Come on. Do a regular swing. Oh, how about I shoulder break you? There we go. Now you. I still hear him up there. I hear it. Yeah, holy crap, birdie. My thought exactly. One, two, you gonna swing again? There you go. Alright, so now, starting to learn a little bit more of the timing. A little bit more of the animations on these guys. Which is kind of a requirement, I would say. Now here's... Now I'm thinking... I'm thinking I need life gems and stuff. So I'm contemplating... See if I can attract them one at a time without triggering the trap. Nope, already too late. Oh, and of course the trap missed him that time. Oh, you son of a bitch. Uh-oh. Ah, you asshole. Yeah, parry is one of those things where I'm not super great at it. I worked at it a little bit in Dark Souls 1. In here, I've been working on it a little bit more. The issue in this one, from what I can tell so far, is that the timing of the parry is just a little bit different. In that, in Dark Souls 1, you can parry and then immediately attack. In this one, you have to wait for them... It seems like you have to wait for them to fall on their ass, and then you parry. Which is a change from what I'm used to. So that's been a little bit of an adjustment period to figure that one out. Yeah, I mean, I think over time, and if it goes anything like Dark Souls 1, what'll eventually happen is you'll get enough hit points and stamina and things like that where you can kind of practice it a little bit more without as much potential to die right away. And that's what I found was very useful. Was having a little bit of wriggle room, so to speak. Let's see. I'll try to parry this guy. I mistimed it. Oh, that was a very slow attack. I was lucky. What'd you drop? An infantry axe. What's an infantry axe? An infantry axe is a little bit more damaging with the physical, but doesn't have the lightning. I'm going to stick with the night sword. Alright, let's see if I can, see if I can hit him! Oh, I got them both. Now sit! And now! There we go. Direct hit! And now, how about I backstab you? I mean, don't get me wrong. Parrying gives you... It's a huge advantage in that, you know... In that it does massive damage in comparison to not parrying. But at the same time, you gotta get the timing down. And, let's see if I can hit you. I just destroy you like that. Alright, so I feel like I'm getting the timing a little bit better. Well, Mr. Stabby Stab, I'm not gonna play with you. I'm just gonna sit you down. Sit down! I'll have a discussion with this guy. So, parry. And a stab right to the... Oh! Direct hit. See. Did I get the fire sword from the area before this? Not sure it's great, maybe eventually... I did not get any fire sword. I got this lightning sword from the Hyde Knight that was sitting over by the one tree. So that's what I got so far. Alright. Let's see if I can do this with some intelligence. Alright, first of all, well, you're not gonna give me the satisfaction, are you? Nope, no satisfaction from the trap. Wait, I didn't want to read, I wanted to loot! Don't hit me! Oh, stop it, please. Please just stop. Oh my god! Get off of me! How about we try this? How about you guys try to come up here? You want to come up here? Thank you, sir. I'm going to try to descend from the sky onto these guys. Righteous Fury! From behind, oh shit. Now one. One, and that's all you got? Uh-oh. Let me see if I can take you out. Okay. All right. Let's pick up that. I also got gauntlets. Now, I wonder if there's any other... And what is this? Large Shield of a Lost Undead and a blue wooden shield. I'll have to take a look at that in a second. And a great soul arrow. Sounds kind of cool. And well, let's see what else. Anything else in this room? Of course, a ladder. It goes deeper. It always goes deeper. Hey. Ah, I could have used this. Oh, I got it. So if I did that, and they were in front of me, maybe I could have just, like, fired? How do I fire? There we go. Ah, good to know. Can kind of draw people in and mow them down. I like that concept. So let's see what we got. See what's down here. Even though I feel woefully under-equipped right now. Ooh, a chest! A chest. But let's check the shield. Let's see, not as much. A little bit lighter. I think I'm gonna go with that for now. Looks like my what is that? Fire resist? Let's see. My dark reduction and my fire reduction goes down, but a bunch of other stuff goes up. And then the stability goes down. I don't know that I want to lose my stability. I like the stability. This looks like a trap waiting to happen. Alright, a chest! Oh no! A trap! Why? Oh, those bastards. So, for anybody who hasn't played Dark Souls 1, there are two types of chests. There are the normal chests, which you get items out of, and there is another chest, which is a mimic, where if you open it without any discretion, it tries to eat you. So I've gotten into the habit of always attacking my chests before I open them. A Titanite shard, cool. So that was why I attacked that, just in case you guys were like, why the hell would he attack a chest? That's why. It does not open from this side. So I've gotten into the habit of attacking my chest, but now, in this game, because things weren't bad enough in Dark Souls, they have simply added traps in the chests, apparently. That was my first chest trap. So good to know. Alright. Oh, that's a big guy. Oh, mother. He just tossing stuff from up there. Oh, my God. This is like a, it's a little bit of a crappy area. Uh-oh. No! Stop it. Stop being like that. Really? Okay. Alright. You've gotta calm down. There's a ladder up here. That's a weird looking tree. Famous last words, right? Alas, nothing happened. Ooh, shiny! Large roll of the lost and dead. Okay, so let's see. Where does this? Where does this ladder lead? Was this up there? Like, could I have skipped some of this stuff, or this go back up so I can? Ah, the other side. This is the other side of that thing. I got it. Now we can get the shiny. What do you have for me, shiny? A light crossbow. Oh. Well, how appropriate that I get a light crossbow. Do I have any bolts? I wonder. I have no bolts. I have no arrows. A light crossbow is doing nothing for me right now. Well, it's good to know that they have them. But right now, the light crossbow is not going to be useful. So I see those guys down there in the windows. And I definitely want to... Oh, I should take my sword back out. See if I can sneak up behind them. Is this where I would be? There's a shiny. It's across the way. See? Keep hoping it would be Zelda, like Zelda, and souls and life gems would spill out of a broken jar. That would be kind of cool. Well, let's see. So, let me see if I can do a little bit of a running leap here. If I don't, I'm going to fail miserably. Oh my God. That was a miserable failure! Oh, that was a failure. I didn't mean to do it like that. I didn't mean to. Well, I'm learning this route really, really well. I gotta get some life gems though. I gotta like get a couple of souls and just get some life gems because I'm running low. I'll try to parry this guy. Sit down. Okay. Hollow soldier armor. Well, that doesn't do me much good. Oh, I didn't even notice there was a door here. Oh, unless I did. Maybe I did. I don't know. Regardless, it's locked. Alright, let's go back. Avoid as much damage as I can. The losing the health for the hollowing is a major pain. Major pain. Because okay, just stand there. Because that definitely reduces the effectiveness of a lot of stuff. Oh shit. Mistimed it. Well, you stay. Do your animation, that's cool. It definitely, when you have very low life, like I do at the moment, it's very... It affects you, or at least it seems to affect you, a great deal. And that is no good. Oh! Take a seat! Oh, you dropped something? What'd you drop? Hollow soldier helm. Well... Uh-oh! I forgot that he was using the shield, so I couldn't really do much. Oh my. Don't do the shield attack again. How about I get behind you? Oh, okay. Yeah, the losing the HP, that's pretty much sucks. But one, two, and a third. There you go. Uh-oh. Now, getting my souls is going to be a little bit trickier. Because they're going to be down, potentially, unless they magically moved. But I don't have to go in here again, which is nice. So unless they magically moved, I'm going to have to fight my way back inside. Oh, I forgot about that guy. Hello, that guy. Oh, you kind of missed. I mean, if you want me, you can climb up here. Otherwise, just relax. Let's see. I'm going to break some barrels. Because I can. Where are my souls? My souls are likely down, right down below. There they are. My lovely, lovely souls. Is there a good way to do this? That's my question. Is there a good way to do this? Let's see. Oh, there's a chest as well. What if I, like, bum-rushed the guy, knocked him out of the window, and had to only deal with two? I don't want to just drop, because dropping is bad. Unless I dropped onto this guy and could manage a killing blow. No, I missed! At least let me grab the souls. Thank you. Well, I grabbed the souls. I gotta figure out how to fight those three things in pretty close quarters. If I may need to get like do a human effigy thing. Because I think that's dramatically affecting my survival at the moment. Two and a third? I'll just hit you against the stairs, just like that. Perfect. Alright. Uno, dos. Very, very good. So the path to get to them is not bad. Can't master greater than two in close quarters yet. Yeah, it's going to be interesting. Because when they gang up on you, they just start staggering you and staggering you, and it makes it a little bit difficult. Yeah, definitely, the timing and practice I think is going to be the way to go. Oh, come on, you. It's a long attack. But you know what'll feel cool? It'll feel awesome when you do get it. Because it's like, oh my god, I got it! And then that's totally cool. And that's a good feeling, and that's the whole allure and really the awesomeness about the Dark Souls universe is once you finally get it, it feels pretty damn good. And it's that sense of achievement. But can I get behind you? Thank you. Now you. Hello. Yes. Go ahead. Do your thing. And miss. Ah. Alright. Back we go. See, if I had an arrow or something, I could potentially shoot them. But I have no arrow. I could take them out from without even having to go over there. Shit. That guy was being a total ass. Let me just take a quick look at my equipment real fast. Or I guess over here. Let's see. I do have the crossbow. I think I've got okay. I've got like okay stuff. I mean, it's pretty bad, but those the Titanite stuff. Okay. Oh, wait. I do have throwing knives. I have two throwing knives. I have a firebomb. Maybe I can. Maybe I can throw a firebomb at these guys and make things a little bit better. Let's see what we can do with that. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Let's see. Well, to, let's see if I can toss it from inside. And just toss it at them and see how effective it is. On to you. I'm going to try to toss it. That was effective. Now I want you over there. Can I not target you? Okay, there you go. I want you, and I want you to take a seat. Oh, shit. All right, well, I got it down to two. Let's see if we can take out the two. First, let's open up the chest. Maybe there's something great in the chest that will help me. Maybe we got something. Mailbreaker and infantry helm. Let's take a look at that. No, I don't want to sip. I don't want to sip Estus. Oh, why would I do that? It's stupid. Okay. Let's see. Mailbreaker. No, I'm not feeling Mailbreaker. But I think I got a helm as well, right? So. Infantry helm. The helmet worn by the Dranlake Infantry. A piece of basic minimal equipment. At least it's light and easy to use. So, I still gotta learn. I have to learn these icons now. Physical defense strike. Oh. Okay. Now I've got to see if I can attract one of them. Oh, I got both. Oh my god, really? Are you kidding me? I got stuck. Oh, that was such a jerky thing to do. That was jerky, Dark Souls. Alright, let me just take a quick look over here.
On you?
Yeah, what do you have? No, I want to see your life gems. 10 for 300. What else do you have? Lenegrass key! Ah, I need to get this! I need to get this for the blacksmith! Oh, I must. And human effigies. I need some souls. Alright. I'm going to... Let's see, do I have a human effigy? I do. I'm going to use this. Let's use the human effigy. Get my humanity back! Let's rest a second. Nah. It's 300 per life gem. Oh, that sucks. See, I see a bunch of shiny stuff down there. And I want it, but I don't want to drop. 300 per life gem kinda sucks. Alright, well let's at least continue. With that awful realization in mind. Let's see. Alright, I got everything there. Let's attack this guy. Let's see if I can backstab you from behind. You start the fight? No. Would have been nice. I will take what I can get. See, and the interesting thing is that at the That's where the fire sword is? Okay. I'll have to go back. I'll go back down there. To retrieve all that good stuff. Because I definitely want it. Let's see. Where are you? Come on, where'd you go? Are you not coming this time? Interesting. I know there's shiny down there as well. Let's see. Okay. What else? Nope, they're good. Let's go up here. Let's dispatch of this guy off the side. Alright, we got that guy. Oh, he dropped something. A firebomb! Could be useful. Now you... don't stab meanly. Be nice. Be nice. You're not being nice. Asshole. Well, that's what you get. Have to go back and get the lightning sword. It will be fun. It'll be okay. It wasn't too bad, actually. I mean, the knight was a little interesting. But he wasn't awful. You gotta definitely dodge, because he does swing kind of hard, if I remember correctly. At least at these levels. I mean, I was willing to let him live, but he really wasn't being very communicative. He was just sitting there, and he seemed a little depressed. So in a way, I felt somewhat bad, but at the same time, I mean, I need, you gotta look out for yourself. And oh no, you gotta stop the stabs. Just stop the stabs. Stop it! Stop! Roll it! Really? And I walked right into that one. Literally walked right into it. Yeah, see, I felt bad for him too. And then I thought, well, you're not talking. So, I guess it was a little wrong of me to attack. So in a way, I felt bad. But in another way, you know, hey, it is what it is, right? This is Dark Souls. Every man hollow and soul for himself. All right, let's see if I can knock this guy down again. Which would be nice. Okay, he went boom. Good. I can drop down and get my souls here, definitely. So that's good. Now. I would love to just get one of you. Can I run up here and just knock you off? Okay, now you and me, okay? Alright? Okay. Be cool. Sir Knight? Be cool, I say! 80s Ted Danson, welcome back to the stream, my friend. How are you doing this fine Dark Souls evening? Alright, now. Now I can go back down here. And go back up, because I don't think there's a way back up easily. Well, good thing that wheelbarrow was there. Well, you're just gonna keep throwing the fire, aren't you? Just keep throwing. Oh my! That was right at me. He's being a little bit of a bad, little bit of a badass. That's okay. Very good day. That's awesome. How am I finding Dark Souls 2? Dark Souls 2 is deadly. I'm feeling much more like a noob, because like the controls were the same, but things are different. The timing is a little bit different. Everything's just a little bit different. So I'm getting used to it, but I'm still enjoying it. I mean, don't get me wrong. There we go. Soul of a Nameless Soldier and a torch. So I'm definitely enjoying it. But it is a brand new experience all over again, which honestly is pretty great. I mean, I have no complaints about that. No, I don't want to go in there yet. I was already in there. I want to go back to the bonfire so I can actually, like, buy stuff. I wish to buy things with my souls. I have no life gems. I have very little equipment. Oh, what are you doing up there? Who are you? Well, hi. You stay there. Alright, so. A couple extra souls for my troubles, that's okay. Let us go back down the path. There's going to be stuff to explore. Oh, they're firing at me. There's going to be stuff to explore, and we will explore it. But I need to buy some stuff. I haven't bought nearly enough stuff. I like the fact that I can climb the ladder fast. I think that's kind of cool. Alright. Now, what is it you have now? What is this? Ah, fist weapon. No, I'm not feeling that. Traveling merchant coat. Well, I need the blacksmith's key. So I might as well get that. And I'll buy some life gems. So that brings me down to nothing. Let us rest a second. Let me go back and give the blacksmith. Let me give the blacksmith his key since I got it. And then I'll come back. The one thing one of the things I find interesting about the game is the travel concept. I'm not sure at the moment whether I'm a fan or not, because it feels like the world becomes more disconnected then.
I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that key.
I got the key.
I got it.
See? I got the key. Go inside. Make me stuff.
Ah, yes. Very good.
Very good.
Now, I can get to work. But first, let me settle.
Come again later.
Ah, yes.
Now. Oh. Whatever, dude. Just, Ooh, a chest! What's our chest? What's in it? A short bow! Awesome. Now, let's go back. Oh! Hello. Yeah, the travel thing is both a positive and a negative, I'm thinking. Because in Dark Souls 1, you eventually got to warp between certain bonfires, which I thought was cool, which was good. But you still had the sense of interconnection between the world, and maybe I'll get that in a second here too. That was a big drop. Let's explore over here. Let's get the goodies. Oh, hi! Uh-oh! Well, you're a fast swinger, aren't you? I see where this is leading. Oh my. I guess I can go. I don't think I want to go inside yet. That's gonna be. It's a little nasty. Guess I gotta do another jump. Now, the one thing, I have not been that great at the jumps in this game yet. Oh my! A human effigy! I love human effigies! Actually, I pretty much love every item that I get in this game. Because everything feels very scarce at the moment. Oh my god. Really? Okay. Alright, now, what do we have? We have... Oops. I didn't want to necessarily come down that way, but I'll take it. And now we have this shiny down here. Down the tree. The tree limb. Let's watch our balance. What is here? Soul of a lost undead and a torch. Are you really going to fight me up here? There's this crouching tiger, hidden Dark Souls. Shut up. Just get back. Calm down. A bandit's knife. Ooh, a life gem. I love life gems. Uh-oh. No, I was not ready for you. I didn't think there was another one of you here. Alright, we got some stuff. Ah, the graphics. The graphics are dramatically better in Dark Souls 2. I know I'm broadcasting at 30 frames per second, and that's to keep the bandwidth down so that more people can view the stream, but it is a solid, pure 60 frames per second locally. And it looks really good. I mean, Dark Souls 1 looked good too, but Dark Souls 2 it's like a couple notches up. Oh, these stone people, poor people. So yeah, definitely Dark Souls 2 has Dark Souls 1 beat in the graphics department. There's fire in there. I don't think I want to go in there. There's fire all over the place, actually. Let's equip my life gem. Where's my life gem? There's my life gems. Really? There was a ladder right there? Didn't have to, I guess I wouldn't have gotten the goodies if I didn't go over here. Let's see. Let me just make sure I know where this pops up to. Okay, that makes sense. Ooh, there's a shiny over there. I did not get yet. Fire cave. Cave of fire! It looks fiery. I'll take a look in there in 1 second. Ooh, another shiny. Three life gems! Oh, this was like Christmas! That's awesome! Now, does the fire hurt? Probably. I'm gonna throw on a life gem. Get some life back. Just to play it safe. See if it starts hurting me. I may have to run it. Oh my god! Crazy man! What the fuck? Where'd you come from? God damn you! Being a dick! Go ahead. Sit down and shut up. I wanted to follow it up with the stab. Alright. I'm gonna grab this. What the fuck is that? Soul of a Proud Knight. Something tells me that's not good. Can I open this? Openable? Uh-oh. my goodness. Oh, a chest! A chest! Right there, make sure. Okay. Let's open it. What do we have in the chest? It is the Fire Longsword. Let's take a look at the Fire Longsword, shall we? Let's see. The Fire Longsword, a little bit... Ooh! That looks pretty good. Let's try that out a little bit. Let's try it out. After that thing stops firing stuff at me, I'm getting out of this cave. Yep, I'm gone. I am gone. See you. Bye. See, the Fire Longsword. We're kind of swinging. That's pretty fast. And let's see the other one. Yep, okay. And a little running slash. Okay, cool. Alright, we got the Fire Longsword. We'll give that one a go a little bit, see how that does. You know what I miss? They should have, like, it should be fiery particle effects, too. That would be pretty cool. Yeah, that cave. Oh. That cave looked a little deadlier than what I would, what I want to traverse at this point in my Dark Souls 2 career. I'm assuming now to get back, I probably have to go through this little window and defeat things. Hey, check out my new sword! Check it out! Cool, right? A firebomb? Uh-oh, Archer. Oh shit, I forgot about that guy! Let's just get a little bit of life gem! Oh my. A little bit of life! Get away from fire. Don't go towards fire. Well, see, it serves you right, mister. Serves you right. Let's go. Ooh, what'd you drop? Life gems! Life gems are awesome. Alright, so I'm back up here. Let me see. I don't know that I ever fully explored over on this side. Let me see. Oh, yeah. There's you. You're nothing to write home about, mister. Let me see something, okay. Alright, let us proceed. Make sure there's nothing I'm missing. That's where I came from. Okay. Let's continue. Now anything else good you got for me? What else you got? I feel like I want more life gems, but I also feel... Pharaoh's Lockstone activates Pharaoh's Contraption. I probably want to get that eventually. Maybe I'll save up.
Lively times,
maybe I will save up a little bit. And let's explore down here now. Alright, I'm feeling a little bit more confident. Oh, swing once, swing twice, third time, and you're out! Let's see, what do we have? What else do we have up here? We have this guy. Hello. Oh my god, am I really missing that much? That looked awful. I was swinging for the fences, and the fences were nowhere to be found. Now, I know there's stuff down here. I probably want to go down there eventually. Jump across to that bridge or that house roof. Should we do it? I think maybe we should do it. I'm feeling exploratory. Oh, there's a path over there. Oh my. I got things coming. Things are coming. We got stuff going down here. Stuff is happening. Big swing! Nice try, my friend. Things are happening down here. I didn't even see that path. Well, I can't get up there either. Maybe you can come down? Alright. I'm gonna use a life gem. Play it safe. Use a life gem. Alright, now I could probably drop down there. Oh, there's shiny stuff. Let's explore my options. Exploring the options. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do for now. For now! Keep it coming. Oh, that was a good one. I like that one. Firebomb. Ooh, they dropped tons of firebombs. And a life gem! Got my life gem back. I'm feeling pretty good. I'm feeling good, which means it's time for Dark Souls to really screw me. Come on! Don't disappoint! You know you want to. Oh no. Guy swinging that sword around with all that heft. Nice try with your shield thing, but not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. And now, you! Go ahead, do your swing. Yep, nope, you're not hitting. Your swings really suck. What'd you drop? Another life gem. Now that I've played it a little bit, I kinda like the concept behind the life gems. So I'm feeling okay about the about conceptually the life gem thing. They're gonna toss stuff at me. I should probably go up there first and dispatch them. No! Man, that guy was a tool, a little bit of a tool. Now, are the red lines underneath my sword the durability? I feel like it's the durability. And if that's the case, damn, the durability really does. It really does go down a lot faster than in Dark Souls 1. In Dark Souls 1, you basically had to be caught in like that poison. Or not poison, but the caustic kind of stuff to really take any damage for your weapon over time, I mean. But if that's aromatic ooze applies magic to right-hand weapon. A mysterious sticky substance that radiates a pale white light applies magic to right-hand weapon. The affected weapon inflicts magic damage for a short time, particularly effective against heavily armored foes or creatures with thick scales. Okay. What do I want to do? I want to put the firebomb over here. So I can thin it out. Yeah, that's something I'm working with now. Not used to it. I wonder if I can attract just one. Famous last words. Oh no! He parried me! Shit! That was a total dick move. Stop it. Oh, you dicks. Ass. That sucked. Ah, the durability. It looks like the durability replenishes when you get back to your bonfire.
You?
Is that right? And I'm curious. Okay, but the inventories of the merchants do not. It doesn't appear. Because the old lady still only had 7. Still only had 7 life gems. So, interesting to note. Let's go back down. Back down we go! Yeah, there's some souls along the way. See, up the dangerous tree limb. The axe man should be coming any time now. Where are you? Ah, you shot me right in the buttocks. Is what he did. It was mean and uncalled for. Well, you didn't survive, did you? Oh, that was a close one. It's kind of going right at me. Oh, one more. And let's climb it. Climbing up the ladder. You shouldn't stand on ledges because this might happen. Very unfortunate. Keep your shield down. Keep your shield down. See? Ah, no problem. No problem, Jay. It's all good. I figured that the stuff you were talking about wasn't terribly spoilery. But yeah, I would appreciate no spoilers to the extent possible, unless I ask for help because I'm bashing my head against the wall. In which case, please feel free. But otherwise, no, you're good. You're good. You're good, Jay. Don't worry about it. See, I want to fight that man over there. Oh, I don't want to get hit, though, with the fire. Part of me wants to just go up and fight him, but the other part of me says you're going to get destroyed by the firebomb. And that, therein lies the issue. What if I firebombed him? And dragged him over here. Let's try it. Oh my god, what the fuck? Dude! Those were explosive! Who knew? Ah, thank you, Jay. Thank you very much. Get my souls back first, Karowski. Karowski. Well, let me just try this a second. Alright, now I got him. I got him. He's on me. He's coming at me! Oh my. I should get my souls back now. Actually, I want to see what's beyond that door. Oh, curiosity. I want to see what's behind here. Probably a mistake. What's over here? Oh my. Uh-oh. I don't like the stabby guys. Stabby guys are a little irritating. Oh, the fog door. There's a fog door. Oh, no. Hopefully, is that a oh, my God, it's all locked. Oh, the fog doors. I know all about the fog doors. Lead somewhere awful, I'm sure. A shiny. Let's get the shiny. An amber herb. 2 amber herbs. Oh, you're awake. Good morning. Good morrow. You do. See, oh, there's. Uh oh. Sir, we must have this battle on top of this insanely odd sculpture to see who is... Oh, no. No, I didn't mean it. Perhaps you should just calm down a little bit. Don't stabby stab. Don't do it. Oh, my God, behind me. Really? Oh, my God, no. Why in the hell would you come up behind me? Oh, jeez. The fire sword does look cool. That's true. A halberd and the soul of a nameless soldier. Now to get back down. Just gotta keep the balance. Keep the balance. Use my circus training to maintain balance, and there we go. Now, fog doors are bad. Fog doors are always bad. Well, they're not always bad, but they're 99.9% of the time they're bad. A life gem and a homeward bone. That's cool. Alright, I feel like I should probably get my souls. So then I could lose them at whatever is beyond the fog door. I think. Let's do that. Because I wonder if that's a boss beyond the fog door. I gotta take out these guys. Or at least get my souls. Maybe. Aha, I have an idea. Yes, Adram, welcome back to the stream, my friend. The infamous sequel. The difficult second album. The something else that I can't think of at the moment. But yes. So I got my souls. I'm gonna charge. Oh, motherfucker. I'm gonna charge right out. Okay. There you go. Okay. Yeah, you keep swinging it. Keep swinging it, and I'll keep taking you out. How about you? Motherless. God. Forsaken. Hollow. The Soulless Souls game. Alright. I'm not going back up there. No, sir. I'm feeling alright. 3,660 souls. Let's see. Yeah, the jury is still out for me, Adrim. Right now, I'm not feeling as much of a connection yet as Dark Souls 1. I mean, it's a great game. It still feels like a good game, but I'm not feeling the immediate connection that I did with Dark Souls 1. But maybe that will come. Okay. The fog door wasn't all that bad. That wasn't bad. A twinkling thing! Come back! Don't! I want my twinkling titanite! You dick! I wanted my twinkling titanite. Well, are you kidding me? See, the harsh description of it that I've seen is Dark Souls fan fiction. That's a little mean. I will admit that is mean. But it doesn't feel... I'm still... Yeah. Oh, is this a shortcut? Did I just get a shortcut here? Fire arrows. Awesome. Oh, I love shortcuts. Shortcuts are awesome. Right, I believe this is my ladder up. Oh, I'm liking that. Yeah, something isn't quite there with level design yet, and I know that I'm still very early in the game, so I recognize that. I'm gonna go spend my souls. I am going to spend my souls right now because I'm right here, and by golly, I am not going to lose my. Who the hell are you? What are you do? All right, keep standing there. Did I hear about the whole thing with the lighting in this game? I want to say that somebody was talking about it. Wasn't it something like the lighting engine was like redone or something like that? I want to say it was something like that, but I'm not I definitely am not positive
Bearer
on that one.
Seek salt, seek the king.
Seek the king? Let's level up some. How about we level up? Let's get some vigor. Get my HP up. Thank you. Gotta start the leveling process somewhere. Let's travel back. Oh, it was gonna be Darkrus that you actually needed to do the torches. Oh! That would have been an interesting, basically remove rendering torches, which should have been a viable part of the game, almost useless. Yeah, that's a shame. I agree, that is a total shame, because that would have made it feel so much more dangerous. Which I think would have been really beneficial. You know, removal of the sophisticated lighting system also makes quite a few levels look rather dull and kinda like concrete walls. Oh, there's my guy! There we go! Titanite shard. Ah, you didn't drop a twinkling Titanite. I'm shocked and offended. Shiny. Large leather shield and a life gem. Let's take a look at the large leather shield real fast. Let's see. I have to decide between being able to see or carrying a shield weapon. I would have liked to have that option. This is what I wanted to see. So, all right, I'll switch to the large leather shield. That might be worthwhile. I see that would have made the game a totally different feeling experience, and I think that would have been very, very awesome if they did something like that. All right, I'm going to descend and see this. Are you a fire toad? What are you? I saw something down here. Assuming... Uh-oh. I'm continuing to go down. I went down farther than I expected. Oh, there's still more down there. Oh, there's a fog door! Fog door. Oh, my. You! On guard! Fiend! Beast! Villainy! Oh, you parried me again? How about you not do that again? Okay, there we go. Do you guys think they scrapped it due to some bad feedback, or maybe the older consoles? I don't know. I want to say that the consoles should have been able to handle it. That's my immediate thought is, why wouldn't they be able to handle it? Because these torches are still in the game, it's just the lighting is not as required. So, but I don't know. I don't know that for a fact. Do we have my first boss? Oh, the redness is... What are you? No! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh my god. Why? Why? Oh why? Oh. You look bad and evil. Okay, oh great. Great, 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 great. No, no! Oh my god! The last giant! No! Mike, don't step on me! Do not step on me! Okay, last giant. What you got? What you got now? Oh, you're gonna sweep me off my feet! Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, let's try that again. I'm gonna run right past you. Don't sweep me! How about I... sweep the leg! No! Oh my god. Right through... Oh, I wanted to go through your legs! There we go. Alright. Let's see if we got this. See if we got it. One, two, three! What'd you do? You just ripped your friggin' arm off! Why would you do that? A sip. I want a sip. Why in the fuck would you rip your arm off? Why? Explain it to me. Explain it to me. Oh, son of a bitch. I just want to... Okay, come on. One more sip. One more sip. No! Mother as fuck. Oh. Damn. Victory has been achieved. The soul of the last giant and a soldier key. Oh. What the hell? Alright. Let me catch up on chat. You get some lightning mods. Puts you at a disadvantage to other players and get soft banded. Ah, soft banned. Okay. Wouldn't mind about disadvantage, but try to avoiding PvP. Getting banned would be an issue. Thank you, guys. Thank you. That was a fun fight. That was a fun fight for the first boss in the Dark Souls 2 universe. That was pretty cool. Wait, what was that? Is that a message? Ah, Bloodstain. Ooh. Alright, now I'm back. I'm feeling... Took ages to beat it at first. Well, I've got the raw power of the Pancake Nation behind me. I don't know. Just made that up. But I got you guys watching, so I couldn't be that much of a noob on this one, you know. I wanted to get a good start. Wanted to knock it out of the park first try. Even though, goddamn, that thing was a little dangerous. Very interesting. I've got a ton of souls. Let's go back over here a second. And then I'll see where that soldier key, where that opens shortly. But let's go back over here first. Alright, I don't know if I... Yeah, you knew I'd be back. Of course I'd be back. Let's buy this thing. I don't know what it's for. And then let's go level up. Let's see. Let's level up at Majula. Let's see, I'm thinking maybe more HP.
Bearer of the curse.
I don't wish to be swallowed whole by this land. Let's get some HP up here. The other stuff I can work on that, but I think the HP is going to be helpful. What do you guys think? Is that a fair focus for early here, for early in the game? Going more so with the HP, so to speak. I'm assuming eventually I'll hit a soft cap, in which case I'll need to rethink my strategy a little bit. Let's see if this key opens up something over here. Actually, let's take a look at the key. Let's see what it is. Hey, vigor is pretty important. Okay, cool. Let's see. HP. All the way with the HP for now. Okay, let's see. Pharos Lockstone. Stone activating a creation of Pharos the Vagabond. Pharos the Vagabond was a legend who wandered the lands, creating contraptions to help those in sincere and dire need. The scope of his travels was so wide that the Pharos has been mistakenly credited with many inventions that were crafted by others. Now I got that. Let's see the info. The soul of the surviving giant who was bound below the forest of the giants. Any ideas for a build weapon yet? Well, let's see. Keep in mind I can dual wield weapons Dark Souls 2 and attack simultaneously. Oh, just like the Capper Demon. Oh. Yeah, I don't know yet, Adram. I'm still trying to get a feel for some of the weapons here, so I don't know what I'm going to go with ultimately. I mean, generally speaking, I like swords. Just in from like a generally speaking, I like swords in my RPGs. So I'll probably do something sword based. But I need to see how things play out. Dual wielding swords sounds pretty sweet. Of course. Now can I parry with swords? So yeah, I need 1.5 times the minimum dex strength requirements for the representative power stance. Okay.
Many seasons have come and gone, and the giant prepared for his final rest. But his soul remained magnificent, testimony to his former strength. Use the special soul of the last giant to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth.
I like great worth. Great swords were amazing. Claymor and Bastard are stupidly good. And I still need the shield to parry. Okay. Let's see. Get the minimum requirements for handling weapons, then focus on vigor and endurance. Okay. That makes sense to me. Oh, hello! You're just coming right out to say hello. You guys are so nice. You're too nice to me. I don't deserve you. One, two, three. See. Did I inspect the old hag merchant? I don't know that I inspected her. I don't think I inspected her per se. Oh. That looks dangerous. I don't think I inspected her. I mean, I bought from her, but I don't believe I inspected her. See, does this open now? Ah, the soldier key opens the door to the deeper paths. Wasn't there another door over here? Or am I thinking... No, that was the fog door. Which we went through. There's something else? No. I don't think so. So... Maybe I missed something important? Did I miss something important? Oh, there's the backside of that guy. I'm not going back in that direction. I can check. I can go talk with her. I can say hello. Let me go inspect her. I did get the blacksmith's key, if that's what you're talking about. I got the blacksmith's key, and I gave it to the blacksmith, and then he was all like, "Oh, very good, very good. Now come back later." Okay, cool. Let's use a life gem. Let's get a little bit of life back before we go exploring here. Stabby guys. I don't like stabby guys yet. Oh. Don't much like you either. I'll make it work. I will make this work. Well, probably shouldn't do that. Alright, what's up here? What is up here? Oh, there's a couple paths. Well, not really a path per se. I don't think I can get over there. It looks as though stones block my path. Oh my god, another fog door. See, anything of note? What's up here? Ooh, shiny! See. Might want to summon someone. Well, here's the thing with that. I don't summon. It's kind of my unwritten rule is I like to try to go at it solo to the extent I can. Even if it means frequent death. J-Trod, thanks very much again for joining me, and I will definitely see you soon. Have a good night, my friend. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh no. This looks awful. Why? Oh, this looks bad. This looks bad. And he's floating, too. Why? The Pursuer! How about I hit you once? Oh my god. Uh-oh. Oh no. Well, let's learn the fight. Oh no, he's slashing me. That's okay. Alright. Let's learn from this. So, first time out, he kind of destroyed a little bit. Ah, the pursuer. Now I've got a little bit of a better understanding of his movement. So now that we have that, let's see what we can do. And I'm going to remember that there are things right out here. Yes, that was very quick. Oh no, come on, dudes. Stop it. Ah, you're making me angry. Man. At this point, it's almost worth it to just go back. Oh my god, really? I didn't kill you? Almost worth it to go back to the bonfire. See? Very hard early game fight, but the payoff is worth it. Well then, let's do it. Let us do it. It's not worth it to use another life gem at the moment when I'm right here. I can get past those guys better than what I did. That was me being newbie. Let's do that better. Let's do that a little bit better this time. With some feeling this time. I think we can do this better. Alright guys. Come on in. Make yourselves at home. I didn't kill you. How about now? There we go. I can dodge run past him straight for the fog door if I want to save some health. Okay, that is good to know. Ooh, a lifetime. Let's see. I know there's stuff in up here too. Let's try dispatching them first. What the hell? Let's get some more souls. Some more souls to lose. Yes. I thought you were here. Excuse me, pardon me. You stay. Yeah, you're right. That doesn't seem to be a bad run at all. So I'll probably just run it from now on. The pursuer. Oh, I wanted to dodge back. I meant to dodge back. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. I wanted to use Estus. Why can't I use it? What did I do? Ouch. Ouch indeed. Alright, so the fire sword is only doing a little bit of damage to him. I wonder if I use the lightning sword, if it would do any better. Let's try switching back to the lightning sword. Or the hide knight sword, I guess I should call it. I wanted to give the fire sword a go just to see what it was like. But I do like that. Karowski, thank you very much for the follow, my friend. I do appreciate that. Looking forward to tackling Dark Souls with all you guys. Well, yeah, you guys are not gonna make it. Stop it. Chill out. All right, pursuer. When the pursuer becomes the pursued. Now, don't hit me. Don't do it, I little. Nice try. All right, Now, you're gonna charge at me? Oh, I have no stamina. That's awful. I wonder if I could parry this fool. Hey. Hit me with the shield. Okay, buddy. Oh, geez. All right. Bring it on. That was a nice try. Pursuer. I need some stamina, please. Let me get some stamina back, okay? Okay. Adrenaline's pumping a little bit right now, I'll be honest with you. Feel like we're doing okay on this one. Oh, shit. Sipping the Estus. Oh, he stabbed me! He went right through me! And he cursed me! Little dick! Uh-oh. I need stamina. Let me take a sip of Estus. Uh-oh! That hurt. Okay. How about you charge at me? Yeah. Like that. So I can get a couple hits. I went the wrong way on that one. Ow. No, I dodged. Ah, you little dick. Catapults in there, which take off a whole bunch of his health. Need to parry him to pull it off. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. I'd rather stand toe to toe with him. I want to fight him man to man. Let's try that again. That was a relatively good attempt, I'd say. So let's give that one another go. And my hit points keep getting lower. Damn effigies. Let's see. Yeah, that was a pretty close attempt. I feel like, oh, you ass. I feel like I might be able to read most of the animations. It's just a matter of managing my stamina too. And the fact that my hit points are low, I could always burn an effigy, or I could always use an effigy. Alright, you gonna charge at me? If you charge, I'm gonna dodge right through you. Uh-oh. I didn't dodge it like that. That was not a good dodge at all. Let me take a sip of Estus, okay? Oh, no. Really? Can I take a sip, please? Hey, you're not letting me a sip, huh? Okay. Nekfen, hey! Nekfen, welcome back to the stream, buddy. How you doing? Alright, that attempt was not quite as good. That was not as good of an attempt. How are you doing this evening, Nekfen? I feel like I want to use an effigy to help me out. Let's see. The other thing I might be able to do. Oh, let me rest. The other thing I might be able to do is put a buff on my weapon, which in Dark Souls 1 I never really did, because I was using the black Knight sword for the majority of the game, which couldn't be buffed. So I never really thought about it. I never really thought about the buffs and things like that, but I guess I probably should start thinking about it. So let's see. I'm doing well, Necklin. It's been a good day so far. It's been a fairly eventful Souls adventure thus far. Beat the giant, the last giant, I think his name was. We beat that. Now we're tackling the pursuer. The evil of the pursuer. Don't hit me. Thank you. We'll see if we can get him this time. The try before last try was pretty damn close. It's a shame last one wasn't as good. I probably should have used the aromatic ruse before I came in here. Can I not use it? One, two. Oh, he totally broke it. Oh my god. That was a clutch dodge. Clutch dodge on that one. Ah, you dick. Alright, so. Oh, he hit me. Hit me pretty hard. Sipping right in his face. Just sipping the Estus. Ow. Oh god, please don't hit me. Please don't! I do not wish to be hit by you. Ever. Big ass sword. Oh my god. Oh no. Don't break it! Don't break my stance! Oh, I didn't want to do it like that. Well. Uh-oh. He's coming at me. Oh, no. Okay. My goodness. This is close. Oh no, he bashed me. Stop bashing. Also stop jumping like that. Don't be a dick. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh my god. This is awful. Awful, awful, awful. Shit. Mr. Richie, welcome back to the stream. I'm doing very well. How are you doing this evening? Sorry I didn't respond yet. I had a throwing swords and swinging swords in my face. Yeah, it looks like since the sword's already buffed with lightning, I guess I can't buff it otherwise. So, that's okay. See, I don't know why, but I get a game. It takes me about a couple months to a year before I sit down and actually play through the entire thing. Yeah, that was a close one. That was a pretty close one. You know what, Necklin? I have the same kind of issue. Sometimes I get a game and I go right for it. Other times I get a game and it's like, and it sits there for a long time. Oh my god. I mean, I'm. It's like the my Steam backlog. Actually, my game backlog in general is pretty massive. These guys taking my life off. Let's try this again with less death and more more success. How does that sound? 1, 2. Pretty cool. Oh, I dodged the wrong spot. All right, not a good start. Not a great start. No, I didn't want to do that. Oh my god. I just pressed the wrong button entirely. There's no harm in getting that. Uh-oh. No, don't do it. Oh, come on, buddy. Uh-oh. I didn't want to go in that direction, particularly. Oh, my. It's a close one. Ow. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Oh, he just slashed me badly. Alright. So, the other thing... That didn't go quite as well. That's okay. Let's try that one again. Let's try it again, shall we? It's a good boss. It's a good boss. It's just one of those things where you know, you screw up that one time. Oh my god, that fucking... Really? You ass. Alright, let's get some life back. That was stupid. That was not a great run through on that one. Why go into it behind the eight ball already? Let's line it up so that we maximize our chance of success to the extent we can. Recognizing that maximized success in this game merely means, you know, not even 50-50. Which is okay. It's the way we like it in the Souls universe. Alright, how about you guys come in here, and I'll just run past you then, very, very ninja-like. Come in here. Ah, you dick. Whatever. They were being jerks again. Alright, now. Okay, Pursuer! You and me are about to have words, for you are being mean and nasty and not very nice. 1, 2. I'm going to try not to be greedy. Let's try to take it out, you know. Uh-oh. Oh, that was the definition of greedy. Well, I just totally lied to myself. I said, "Oh, let's not be greedy." I'll just stand there while you look at me and ready your sword. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. All right, let's try that. Let's try that again. Alright, let me see if I can run past them. Oh my god. You guys are total jackasses, by the way. You are big, big jerk-offs. Let's try that again. Aye, aye, aye. Is it too much to...